You know, early in my career, I was extremely lucky. I did all of my PhD research in Jamaica, on the North Shore of Jamaica, and was lucky enough to dive on some spectacular reefs. There was one wall dive that swam across the reef at about 10 or 15 feet, and you come to the edge and you look down, and it was a solid drop off, like a mountain. And you saw
what kind of fish that may love? Here, baby. Oh. Here. You say hi, fish.
Nemo. Nemo. There's a lot of Nemo. A lot of Nemo. Nemo. Nemo, Nemo, Nemo. Who's that? That's a blue fish. Finding Nemo. Yeah, let's see an enemy.
It's a dory.
It's dory. She finally found Nemo. She found lots of them.
Yeah. Thank you.
did you see?
Ow!
Oh, that's a little seashell. Look, yeah, that one right there.
Ow!
It's a hermit crab.
Ow!
You said hermit crab.
Hermit. Oh! Oh! Would you find a little fish?
Is there a fish over there?
That was a lot of work.
Ooh, seahorse!
Yeah, I have to.
Now these guys are so
cool. Find this a lot. Oh, take
all right,
I'll
just go ahead and eat these ones. Thank you.
Oh, look. Orion, look. There's a hermit crab there. You see it right there? Right there. And he's blending in. You see him right there?
Right
there, see? He's moving. Yeah. Oh, there's one more. There's one right there. He's moving. Yeah. Oh, hermit crab.
It's like sort of like a
fish food. I like these little seahorses. It's a lot of seahorse. Oh, look at these sharks.
It's a shark tea.
Shark tea. Yeah. So here, some more fish.
Maybe I will.
This is the Hawaiian steak fish. Let's go see this side. There's more. It's a big grouper. It's the same one.
Oh, look at that grouper, baby. This one.
No, don't scare, don't tap the ground. Ooh, look at this. This is a big seahorse. Wow, look at it. Look, it's a big one. Sea dragon, not even a horse. They upgrade. Yeah.